Alright. Alright guys, welcome back to a new stream. We're going to be playing Kaluna Legacy. I played this back in June for the channel. I didn't get all the way through it. And I played this back at the beginning of June. And I was planning to come back to it, and I never did. I got kind of busy and everything. Well, this was also when I was still, when I actually had a job and everything. But, so we're going to reduce some of this, some of the graphics on here. Because I want this to be able to record decently and not be ridiculous. So, yeah. Ew. Alright, so it was just being kind of goofy. But, yeah, guys. So we're going to play some Kaluna Legacy. And, yeah, we're going to see how far we can get into this. Yesterday, I started playing Deadpool for the channel. I'm trying to decide if I want to do Deadpool on Mondays, or how I'm going to play that. But I may not even have a set day for that. I may just play it whenever I feel like it. But for right now, we're gonna play Kaluna. Like I said, we're gonna go ahead and start over because I don't even remember where I started from. Yeah, we're gonna do normal. That has the unlimited saves because I'm not ready for anything higher than that. Let's go ahead and get started, though. Think about everything you know, and then think about why you know it. Are your thoughts simply hardwired from previous experiences, or do we have actual control? And again, I'm sorry if the stream lags a little bit, but hopefully it doesn't. Hopefully it doesn't, because if I remember correctly, this game runs pretty well. I was going to play We Happy Few today, but that game decided to be really, really dumb when I was trying to stream it, so we're not playing that today. Well, I'll do that some other time. I'll play that some other time. Pretty sure that the daughter on this drowned there. But yeah. Oh look, it's a sad little crab. Sad little crab. I don't know why the crab has a sad face like that. That's an interesting little introduction for this game. A mother having to save her daughter from drowning. Huh. Interesting. Alright. Well, let's get back into this. And it takes forever for this game to load. Car is disgusting.
There's absolutely no reason to worry. Your mother is alive. You know how she's always thinking the worst about everything.
Yes, I know. It's exactly the reason why I worry. Maybe she's done something stupid.
I don't think so. see what we get. She might be a little upset for whatever reason you two fought, but that's all.
Why do you assume we fought again? Anyways, I don't know. It's been a long time since, you know. I'm just afraid of what she's gonna say.
Oh, no, man, it wasn't her dog. Wait, was it her dog?
Why don't you go back to sleep?
I don't know.
Tell me all about your dream later.
Okay.
Unless that was a memory for the wife. I think that was a memory for the wife. Because that's her son in the backseat. I don't know. Like I said, we'll figure all this out. I just figured I'd play a scary game for you guys today. Because, I mean, nothing else was really working out. So, I'll stream this for a little bit, because why not? So W to move around, and E to interact with the environment, which is perfect and understandable. Alright, so a letter of despair, into a starter, it was with a heavy heart that I must tell you of the things that have occurred in the last couple of weeks. I cannot sleep. Alright. I'm probably not going to spend a lot of time reading the notes. Just to save time. An alchemist tale part one. The amulet seems to react to light. So can I grasp entirely why, but it does so inherently. I'm gonna shine light directly through the amulet in order to illuminate the hidden glyphs. Okay. So we got that. Let's see. Tome of the Burning Crimson. Okay, so I got a tome. Can I pick that up? Those are some dead flowers. What's in there? Nothing? It's not on the floor. Oh. It's a beautiful painting. I wonder where this guy is heading to. I don't know. Interact with the environment. Get that. Aha! Hello, flashy light. That's one of those old-fashioned flashlights. Ew. It's already shaking. Ew, why is it already shaking? Oh, it's because the battery in it is almost dead. Happy birthday, Granny. I can't believe it's your 68th birthday. That doll is gross. No, thanks. Such old pictures. I remember these, though. It's been a long time since we've taken pictures together. Ooh, excuse me. An outfit. I might be able to use this later. Oh, that thing's glowing. Let's pick this up. Old God's amulet. Very nice. Alright, I need to refresh Twitch real quick. Because it's being a butt face. And not wanting to do right. Okay. I may be just using the app. Hold on. think I'm going to have to use the app. Just give me a sec. Yeah, because the website is being a butt, so... Channel... okay, here we go. Okay. Alright, so yeah, give me just a second. Let me drag this over here. Yeah, sorry guys. Sometimes Twitch is not so nice. And I have to fix everything. So give me just a hot second to fix this up. There we go. Alright. Well, it's still being a booty. See if there's anything on there in the background. No. Okay, so actually, you know what? We're gonna fix the settings again. We're just gonna turn them on to low. And yeah. Alright, there we go. We turned the. Oh, hello. I turned everything down on low. Walls are littered. I littered with hidden messages, use the amulet. I can't use this right now. Hi. Oh, excuse me. Alright, so I activate the amulet. Oh, Q to select glyph. Glyph of death. Glyph of gate. Is this the one that I need? No. I need batteries for this thing. I need batteries for this flashlight. Which, I have to find a charger. Okay, there we go. Much better. Huh? Okay. It is the terror. Oh, it is true terror personified. I can feel his strings in me. Okay, good. I can... Oh. Is that the one that I want? I mean, it's gotta be. Yeah. There it goes. Hi. Alright. Let's open this. Okay, so this is the bathroom. Sorry, friend of mine kept messaging me. I don't recognize myself in the mirror. What's wrong with me? Why is there steaming blood in the toilet?
Is that blood?
Yeah, I think that is blood in the toilet. Oh, I found a painting. Let's pick that up. Let's go ahead and go in here. Because why not? Oh yeah, and this. And another outlet for the thing. Oh, hello. First part of an ancient artifact. Okay, so... Okay, so that is... That's a bud of a flower. Seems like some paintings are missing. Yeah. Another drawing. Okay, oh my gosh. Almighty, who might it be? Oh no, that's not a drawing. That's, oh no, it is a it's a children's adventure drawing. Almighty, who might it be? If not the sun, then the sun and the sea. Son of the moon has come for me. Okay. What is this? Can I do anything with this? Okay, let's try the glyph of death. Okay, so that made that go away. I really need to charge these batteries. Okay, what is this? A shard of the orb of the moon. Okay. I'm guessing that this is a safe spot? Is this a safe spot? I hope that that's a safe spot, but it's not letting me use it if it is. Yeah, if this is a safe spot, it's not like... Oh, never mind. I saved up this little statue thing. Excuse me. Yes, I do want to save. I'm not going to save over my old one. But, well, I mean, probably wouldn't have hurt if I had. But still. Okay. Alright, so some artwork from when I was a kid, from when Alex was a kid. This garbage jewelry box. Okay, so we can go downstairs now. Unless I need to go back in here for something. This is glowing. Yeah, that's glowing. I probably need another glyph for that. Yeah, I think I need another glyph for that. Puppet string. Sorry, my nose is itching like crazy. Can I use that? Inspect. I don't know what that's for. Damn it, every time I stream my nose starts itching. What the hell? I'm about to just claw the side of my nose off. Sorry, it's getting really irritating. A birthday card never sent. Again, I'm not gonna really bother reading some of the stuff. Painting.
Mom, stop saying those things to Alex when he calls you. You've already turned my husband against me. Now you want to do the same with my son? Just stop it, or else I'll forbid him calling as well. You wouldn't want that, would you? Mom, are you there? Is everything all right? Call us back when you can.
village down the hill. We've been trying to contact you for a while. I know you're still mad at me, but please, at least answer when Pietro calls you. Mom, I know you're there. Stop playing stupid games with us. Sorry, I just...
I have a feeling that the grandmother is involved in some sort of cult or something. Oh, I guess I'm gonna have to eventually die or something. But yeah, my guess is that the granny is involved in some sort of cult thing. The second part of an ancient artifact. Here's the front door. Of course that's locked. Anything in here? Another research note, or research part one. I'm not gonna read all that. If y'all wanna read that, read the notes and stuff, y'all can pause. One from Nina. So Nina is Alex's mother. Oh look, bloody puppet story. Oh, and a key. Hello. Hello, Kiki. Journal. Stop knocking. Nobody's here. Nobody wants you here. Go away. What is this? Is this matches? Is that box of matches? I can't pick it up. I guess that's not something that I need to be picking up. Ooh, battery charger. Alright, so many pills. I hope Granny wasn't feeling too sick. I don't know. Maybe she was just having some problems. Ah, here we go. Alright, so I need two more books. We need to find two more tomes. And I'll be able to do something with that. Okay, that's locked. Let's see if this key works here. Yes, it does. What's in here? Oh, look, it's a beautiful painting. Oh, and a pretty rose. Let's grab that. Oh. Those. Those are, like, really creepy. It's like... I think she scratched the daughter out of some... Oh, for a second I thought I saw tentacles over here. I was about to be like, what the hell? I saw some, like, gross-ass tentacles going on over there. Ooh. Several locations might contain useful items. Okay, what is this nasty sludge? That is nasty. But... Oh, and there's, like, old fruit. Hey, ominous message. Do not forget what happened last time. Ugh. Is that a carton of eggs? Yeah, there's like flies and stuff buzzing around here. I'm pretty sure that's a bottle of Jack. It's sitting on the counter. There's like flies buzzing around in here and everything. A newspaper report. The maniac has been caught. Okay. That's nice to know. Ah! It's still charging. Actually, I should have waited. Well, I can go back upstairs and save. For the time being. Is that the right one? Yeah, okay, so Bud, that. So I'm just missing two more. Hello, Dolly.
Yes.
Or should I say puppet? Game saved. Alright.
Damn it. My nose is so itchy.
Alright, so. Oh, yeah, and I've got to figure this out, too. Ugh. Sorry. Like I said, my nose has been really, really itchy lately. It's kind of been getting on my nerves a little bit. Excuse me. Ugh. But, anyways, let's go ahead and continue with this. I need to find those other two rose paintings. Hopefully these batteries are done. Oh yeah. Snatch that. Oh yeah, good as new. Look at that. Alright, so you... Okay, that does nothing. Yeah, I'm not exactly sure what else needs to be done. I do know that that's locked still. I don't think that there's anything else that I can do in here. What the hell? The hell? You can like piss off with that. No. Like seriously, you can piss off with that. I'm not about to put up with that. Ugh. Just seriously, piss off with that. Ugh. Old God's amulet, puppet string. Like, four pieces of puppet string. I don't remember exactly what I need to do. I probably should have watched my original video that I did before I started doing this. Before I started playing this, so I could remember what all needs to be done. I think something has to be done with the blood in the toilet. I think something has to be done with the blood in the toilet. I mean, I'm sure that there's something that has to be done with that blood in the toilet. I really don't remember what all I need to do on here. Okay, give me just a second, guys. Okay. We're gonna view my original video for this real quick. Or at least I am. I'm gonna go back through it. Here we go. Let's watch it. No sound, please. Thank you. Okay, okay, never mind. Actually, you know what? Nah. I'm not gonna do that. Because if I do that, I'll be cheating myself. I'll be cheating myself if I do that. And I'm not gonna do that. The Prodigy.
Too bad I lost that match.
I mean. Yeah, I guess. Okay. Yeah, I just feel like that I'll be cheating myself if I do that. So the smell is unbearable. Well, yeah, because there's like flies and shit buzzing around in here. Yeah, so we're just gonna figure this out on our own. I'm not even gonna worry about reviewing anything. Plus, I kind of don't want it to. I kind of don't want it to lag out the stream. I mean, I'm already having to play this on low settings, so. Oh. They gave me my name. They know my name. Give them the light. Give them the light. What do I need to do with this doll? Anything with the doll? Or the puppet, I mean? Okay, you know what? We're gonna try. Okay, so I can't use any of that. I don't know what needs to be done with the puppet. I don't remember where the other two things are. Anything up in the cabinets or anything that I can. That's worth knowing. Yeah, I still need two more books. I need to find two more books. I know that in my previous video, I was able to get out to the backyard. Oh, there's more writing. It's not my fault. I have done everything I could. Oh, what the hell? Look, a bunch of numbers right here. 079 1 1 0 8 1 0 0 3 2. It's just a bunch of numbers right there. Okay, we're gonna try some of these numbers. So 079 1 0 is one of them. And I know that there's a lockbox upstairs. Upstairs with the save doll or save puppet, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, it's right here. So we have. Oh no, that's a Morse code. Okay, never mind, that's Morse code. What are the numbers for? And this is letters. We're just gonna try something. Oh, that was it. Okay. Okay, so the combo for that was pretty simple. Alright. So I got the dining room key, which is very nice. Alright, so yeah. Apparently there's another dining room, which this should be the dining room right here. Alright. Open up, please. Thank you. Oh. Is this part of that? Oh, this is part of the thingy. Hi. Alright, let me interact with this first. And then the second. I don't remember exactly what I'm supposed to make with this. Yeah, I don't remember exactly what I'm supposed to make. Unless... I don't remember what I'm supposed to make with. Hold on. Hold on. In my original video, I did look stuff up. It's just partly because it got really confusing. I probably should have reviewed that video, to be honest. Now that I think about it. Probably should have reviewed it. Okay, I don't think that one needs to move. I don't think that piece needs to move either. I think this piece needs to move. I don't know where though. Hold on. I think I get what I'm supposed to be making. Yeah, I get what I'm supposed to be doing now. I think I have to make an arrow out of this. I don't know, this whole thing is... This is confusing. This is like hella confusing. Yeah, give me just a... Give me just a second. Okay. Okay, so... Alright, so... I need to look at some of these pages. Because I think there's notes. There's some notes that, depict what needs to be done. But, so far I don't see that. 'Cause I'm supposed to make a glyph symbol with that. But as I said before, I don't see what it's supposed to be. Because I've picked up pretty much everything. Um, Let me just look at this real quick. Oh, never mind. Hold on. Okay, I'm a bit of a ninny. Hold on. Ha. Okay. Ah. Ha ha. Ha. We found it. Okay. Okay, so we turn. Okay, so we make an arrow out of the triangle and the little stick going to the left. And then everything else. Okay. Alright, so here we go. So the triangle needs to be going directed to the left. Oh, wait. Yeah, the point needs to be pointing this way. Yeah, just like that. Oops. And the little stick. Wait, is that right? Still feel like that's not right. No, the stick has to make it. Ugh. Ugh. I can't speak. Okay. Here, we're gonna move the arrow. Or not the arrow, but the triangle. Hold on. Let me relook at the note that I picked up. Yeah, okay. Okay, yeah, see, the triangle needs to be facing this way. And the little things need to be over it. Okay, so. Oh, okay, so that's right. Now I just need to move these. Still not seeming right. Oh, okay, so those go at the tip. Okay. Oops. Yeah, so these go at the tip. Got it. There we go. Alright, so I figured it out. Alright, so we got the light puzzle figured out. Okay. Now I need to get the gate glyph. Alright. So the glyph of gate. We're gonna shine it on here. Why is it not doing anything? Yeah, it's not doing anything. Okay, why is it not doing anything? Am I not supposed to shine this on it? I mean, I would assume so. But again, it's not letting me. Why is it not letting me? Oh, it's because I'm not supposed to shine anything on it, I'm just supposed to touch it. Okay, so I'm supposed to touch it. Okay, so I have the glyph of light now. Oh, hell no. Hell no. Oh, hell no. You can piss off with that, too. Let's go ahead. So, I now have the glyph of light. Who the hell is doing all that freaking screaming? Gross! Get the hell on out of here! You bitch! You bitch! Supposed to do with this? I guess that's what I'm supposed to do, is shine the light on whatever the hell this nasty thing is. You bitch! Okay, I don't know what the hell to do. And I forgot to save after all that, too. I'm going to have to do all that over again. But that's alright. So, yeah, I didn't save after all that. So, after I do that, I'm gonna have to save, because I don't remember what I'm supposed to do with her. Oh, right, I need to get the dining room key. Damn it, I knew I should have saved before I did all that. Oh, right, and I have to charge my flashlight. Key for that. I'm gonna take that. That's annoying. Excuse you, biatch. Alright, so. Do that. Sorry. Sorry about that. Alright, so open up the dining thing.
Hello?
Pick this up. And I already know what position I need. Alright, so Alright. Alright, hold on. Yeah. Okay. And then... these little guys... and these go... these go like... yeah, those are supposed to go there. Hold on. I need to... whoops. I need to reread it. I can't remember. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, okay, so that's supposed to go like that. Okay. Yeah, because I'm going to do this all over again. Because, you know, Miss Buttface decided to come after me. Hold on. Damn it, how did I do it before? Oh, okay. Okay, okay, I get it. Yeah, okay. How did I do it before? Damn it. Damn it. I got it right the first time. And now I can't remember how I did it. Okay. So I have to make the arrow... I have to make an arrow pointing to the left. How is that first little piece? Now, it'd be better if you could just zoom into that, because that is so freaking tiny. Alright, so the stick piece goes like that, with that piece sticking up. And the triangle goes over that, with this piece sticking up right here, this little piece here. And then that piece there. Okay. Alright. Ha! Here we go. Like that?
still don't think that's right.
Oh. That's why. Excuse you. You don't need to be turning. Just this thing does. Oh, well, for one thing, it's not pointing to the left anymore. Yeah, because it needs to be pointing directly to the left. Yeah, because those two need to be sticking out like that. Okay. Okay. So how to write the first time. I don't remember how I did it, but somehow I did it. Somehow I got it right the first time. No, that still feels wrong. Damn it! Oh, because that stupid woman had to... Ugh! Because of that nasty piece of crap had to kill me. And now I can't remember how to freaking do this. It's starting to piss me off. Okay, so... Here's what I'm gonna do. Just gonna... scramble everything. To leave that like that. Okay, that needs to go that way. Okay. Okay, so like that. This still looks wrong. It's like I said, it needs to be pointing to the left. I don't know how I got it before, but somehow I did. But now it just wants to be a little piece of shit. I really should have saved after I finished this. Because now I have to figure out how I did it in the first place. This just really, really pees me off. Man, this really pisses me off. Yeah, okay, so... Yeah, I have to do that, and then make that go like that. Yeah, because I got it before. With just sheer luck. But since this wants to be a piece of crap now, I'm just going to go to YouTube and look up how to do it. Because at this point I don't really care. I don't really care right now. I'm just pissed off right now. Okay. Okay, so I know what I was doing wrong. Whoops. God damn it. It's going to piss me off. There, finally. This time I'm going to... No, I didn't... I guess I'll have to run up to the bedroom.
Is someone there?
Yeah. Kiss my ass. Save. So I don't want to have to try and figure that bullshit out again. Alright. Getting that bitch is gone. Here, huh? So that got rid of that gross stuff. Yes, I want to leave Granny's house. And we're gonna go out to the backyard. Still need to find the other two. Things. Now the two paintings and everything. Okay. Yeah, that glyph thing was starting to piss me off, like, really bad. Oh, okay. Oh, what's this? Another shark. I'm sure I would have the moon orb. Break open, thank you. Okay, now we can go in here. And I still don't know what that green glowy stuff is for. Oh, you know what? I bet you one of the glyphs is gonna make it where you can grow stuff. That's a picture of a dead rose. Thing worth looking at over here. Oh, shard piece. Oh no, that's not shard piece. That's a bloody puppet rope or a puppet string, I should say. Alright, that is definitely a orb piece, or moon orb shard. What is this over here? Anything? Oh, more bloody string. Puppet string. Hello. Oh, okay, so this we can try the numbers on. I don't even remember what they were off the top of my head. Yeah, I would have to I'd have to look back at it later. But we'll figure that out later. And I found another book. Ah. Here's one of those. Yeah, so in this game you have to pick up every note. But luckily you don't really have to read much. I mean, I'm not gonna bother reading unless I absolutely have to. Once all the glyphs have been assembled. Okay. More puppet string. It's locked, if I remember correctly. I cannot open it. Okay, so I found. Wait, oh. I thought I found three moon shard pieces. Or moon orb pieces or whatever. What is this? Oh, thank you for the follow. I don't know why it did that alert when it should have done my Oh My alert. But it is what it is. Thank you for the follow, and welcome to the stream. Hey, welcome to the stream. Yes, I'd like to return. Oh, there it goes. Oh, what? So it did both? Okay, that makes no sense. I'll have to fix that up later. I don't know why it's doing double things, but it is what it is. I'll fix it later. But yeah, you're just in time to watch me play this kind of scary, creepy game. Ew! Wait, the painting's changed, or the picture's changed. That's gross. Changed to something really gross, and I just realized that. Yeah. Alright, Tome of something, whatever that was. Alright, so I need one more tome. I didn't read what the green one was, unfortunately. But how are you doing today? I hope that your evening is going well. And that you are doing well. Here's all the numbers. Alright, so we're going to go back outside and we're going to try 07910. And then if that doesn't work, we'll come back in and try some of the other numbers. But right now, I'm gonna go upstairs and save at the puppet. Well, first we're gonna put the painting, which is the dead flower. And if I remember correctly, we have to order these. It says 07917 is what we need. Yeah, you think you're so cute, don't you? Stupid, ugly thing. You can piss off now. Piss off now, please. Thank you. Yeah, you can piss off now. Oh, there you are, ass face. Hey, you can, like, totally piss off. Just gonna act like you're not even there. You can hit your face on the wall all you want. Ugh. That was annoying. Alright, research part 3. I didn't even see that note. Oh, hello. We have this over here as well. Locked. Oh, right. So I can charge my batteries at the generators. Oh. Some more bloody string. Alright, so we're gonna try this here. 07. I guess for this one we'll do 0791. 0791. And that is not it for that one. Okay. What am I supposed to do with that blood? Yuck. That's just nasty. No thanks. Alright, so we're gonna try 0791 over here. And it's gotta be one of those numbers. Alright, so 0791. No. Alright, sorry, I had an itch on my nose. Alright. Actually, you know what? At this point, like I said before, I'm kind of getting to the point where I kind of don't care about looking stuff up for this. Okay, I'm gonna look these up real quick. Okay, here they are. Yeah, I just looked them up. All right. Okay, so the stash 2, which is next to the the one next to the truck is 4412, and then there's the one next to the shed. All right, so this one is all right. So 4412. Alright. So is that a picture of a griffin or something? Yeah, I think that's a picture of a griffin or something. Alright, and then I think the one over by the shed. What was the one over by the shed? 0392. Okay. Oh, there's some more writing, which I did not see before. Okay, so... sometimes makes them distant and hideous. Makes them distant and hideous. Something familiar and something. Okay, you know what? We're gonna use the death glyph. And we're gonna get rid of these plants. Never mind. Never mind. What the? Okay. So, hold on. I gotta look at it again. 0392 is what we need. Okay. Ah, and I can use the death one on this stuff over here. Alright, so 0932. Is that what it was? No. Oh, 0392. Oops, I got it backwards. Alright, so... so, 0392. Alright. This is for the... I think Eldest of Knowledge achievement or something, because apparently there's like 7 of those things. Alright, die. Thank you. Would you like to venture into the woods? No, not yet, because I'm gonna go back in and save. And, yeah, so we're gonna come back, in here and save, and then we'll continue on into the woods. I doubt that I'll be able to finish this today, but I at least want to see how far I can get. I think in my first one I was able to find all the pictures. I just don't remember where the third picture is. Right off the top of my head. That's a lot. And I still need the last book as well. They only wish to tell you astray. They want you. They want you how it began. Okay. Oh. Turn back, Adepius. The blue fairy has a telltale it might interest you. Blue fairy. Blue fairy is talking now. Hmm. Okay. Alright, we're leaving now. Bye. I don't care what else she has to say. I really don't. We've listened to her long enough. I'm gonna go out to the woods now. And this is also... So, generators, I can charge the batteries at, but I don't need to charge them. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and go to the forest. Alright, so achievement, fresh air. So apparently we didn't go to the forest last time. The hound in the woods is an unstoppable force and attracted to light. Run. Oh, there's another one. Let's look and see which one this one is. Woods next to save, woods next to gate. Okay. So apparently there's a save here in the woods. And 9110? Or 9110? I'm gonna try this one. Turn off that light. You want to track that damn hound? Alright, so... 9110? Okay, so no. It's not for that one. My guess is it's the one next to this. Is it? So my guess is that it's 7283, which is... My guess is that this one is next to the save. Which is fine. Alright, so... What was it? Ugh, damn, my short-term memory. 7283. Alright, so 7283. 7283. Yep, that was the right one. Okay. So this is a save over here. So we're gonna go and pick this up. And go ahead and do this. Pick this up. What the hell? Oh, okay. So the hound apparently got to me. That's wonderful. Yeah. At least I know which number the box is. The code for the box, it's 7283. And I won't have to run back in the house and save anytime soon. Yes. Beware the Sphinx, it lies. Alright, so... hanged in the woods as a chance to life. Block, block. Alright. 7. 2. 8. 3. Alright. Grab all this junk real quick. Get a nice little save. Luckily, this has unlimited saves. So if we were playing on a harder difficulty, I would only have 5 saves, and for the highest difficulty, I would have none.
Hey, Mom.
Hound is coming this way. Does that have blood all over it? Shit. Shit. Why does it keep coming this way? Alright, you know what, guys? I think I'm gonna be done for right now. Yeah, because I don't know exactly what else I'm supposed to be doing. So we're going to do a nice little save, and we'll pick up next time here. But yeah. I hope that you guys enjoyed this. I will see you guys next time. See you later.